Hey ladies, it's Pastor Adiola here, and I'm sure you already know what's going on this August. That's right, it's Eirene Conference 2022, and we're excited, praise God. All right, so this year our theme is called The Adorning, and our core text is taken from the book of 1 Peter chapter 3, verses 3 and 4. It says, your beauty should not come from the outward adornments, such as elaborate hairstyles, wearing of gold jewelry or fine clothes. Rather, it should be that of your inner self, the unfading beauty of a gentle and a quiet spirit, which is of great worth in the sight of God. I know we all love to look beautiful on the external, have our hairs made, our nails fixed, but the Bible is saying something, that there is a true beauty that comes from within. And at The Adorning, we're going to be teaching you how to make that inner woman beautiful. Now, I'm not going to be ministering all by myself. We have other women of God, wonderful women of God, who will be joining us in ministry at this conference. We have Pastor Temi Areo from the Citizens of Light Church all the way in Ilori. And we have Pastor Chakor Ogidigbo from the Holy Hill Church right here in Abuja. Now, the conference starts on Thursday, the 18th of August, to Saturday, the 20th of August. It's a fully packed event for you. Fully packed 3 days. Thursday is our first night, opening night, and we're just going to have fun, let our head down, play some games. Of course, there will be the ministration of the word and worship. Now, Friday night, that's what we call the encounter night. We're trusting God that every single woman who comes on Friday would encounter Jesus for themselves. Praise God. Now, Saturday is going to be divided into two. That's the morning session and the evening session. The morning session is a mentoring session for women in ministry. So either you're a pastor, or you're married to a pastor, or you're dating one, or you have a feeling in your heart that you should be in ministry, then Saturday morning is for you. Saturday night, now that's the big one. Saturday night is where we're going to be ministering the healing and the compassion of Jesus to every sickness in the house. Yes, any sickness, any woman, female-related issues will be ministered to, and there will be healing. Emotional issues, physical issues. You've been told you have fibroids. You've been told you can't have your children. You've been told you have PCOS. Come, Jesus will heal you on Saturday. Praise God. And I'm so excited. We're also going to be praying for marital settlements. Hallelujah. So you're trusting to get married and get settled. We're going to be praying and breaking the hold of marital delay. Praise God. So it's an exciting lineup. You have to be there, and you have to bring your friends. Remember this, I love you, and I can't wait to have you at the Eirene Conference. God bless you.